first reaction there coming in from Karnataka's caretaker Chief Minister Kumaraswamy after he lost the trust vote. Listen in.
Sir, one day, one bite.
Sir, just what is the party strategy? Will you be with the coalition?
Today we are called our MLAs to work out future strategies. Our top priority is to develop our party, to get the confidence of the people of Karnataka. How do we have to move at this juncture? We are going to...
No, but will you stay with the coalition?
Let us see. I don't know.
What
Congress leaders, their stand, I don't know. Future days. News media regularly, they are whatever they wanted to create in the public. Confusions. Still they are continuing their process, media friends. I don't know. We have not discussed anything.
No, but are you afraid of horse trading, sir? More horse trading?
It's already over chapter. That chapter is closed now.
No, but how are you safeguarding your MLA?
Sir, one second. Do you think it was a wrong move for the Congress? Do you think it was a wrong move to be with the Congress party?
All right, in that exclusive conversation there, after the coalition has lost the trust vote, the government there falling in Karnataka, the caretaker Chief Minister HD Kumaraswamy speaking to my colleague Amita Balachandra, very clearly saying that the top priority right now is to develop the party. He's saying that we've called our MLAs to work out the future strategies, and that is why a meeting has been called. At this juncture, we have to see our priority right now is to develop the party. On the question of what next, whether he'll be staying with the coalition, he keeps his open, saying that he's going to be seeing. He doesn't know what the Congress leaders have in the next couple of days. He also goes on to say that the news media has regularly created confusion. But on the very important issue, and something that the coalition has constantly highlighted, on how there has been charges of horse trading that have been leveled against several of the leaders, he says that that is a closed chapter now. So big reaction, exclusive conversation there of the caretaker Chief Minister HD Kumaraswamy. They're coming in after the government, the coalition government, lost the trust vote yesterday. Remember, the coalition managed to secure only 99 votes as opposed to the BJP, who got 105 votes, in a very, very emotional speech that was also delivered by the caretaker Chief Minister in the assembly yesterday, HD Kumaraswamy. This is the first reaction there coming in from the caretaker Chief Minister, speaking exclusively to Mirror Now's Amita Balachandra, revealing the party's strategy, saying that that is going to be the priority for the party is to develop the party, and that is why they've called all their MLAs right now to work out the future strategies. This meeting is going to be very important to look at the future developments and where to go from here on.